Hey, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and ToneReport.com, and this is the 30MS Double Tracker from Keeley Electronics. The 30MS takes us back to the time when tape was king of the studio and was used to liven up all instruments, including vocals. The 30MS stretches far beyond the capabilities of any tape machine, offering two main modes via the dip switches contained within the pedal and three submodes each. The stock mode works in mono or stereo and adds dimension to anything you could throw at it, and it approaches chorus territory when cranked. One of the benefits of the stock mode is the addition of an onboard chamber reverb, nicely complementing its studio profile with a sound that goes back to Abbey Road. However, the meat of the 30MS is its double tracker pro mode, which uses a TRS output cable to generate gobs of juicy musical interplay between two different amplifiers. In the pro mode, the dry signal can be sent to one amp and a 100% wet signal sent to the other for true studio grade double tracking effects. The three submodes are Dimension, which offers two tunable voices, Slapback mode, which increases the delay time to over 100 milliseconds on top of the doubled voices, and Abbey mode, which sticks to one single voice and adds modulation controls for that classic 60s studio sound. Let's hear the 30MS in its stock configuration, which is mono setup and the reverb enabled. Here I have the Dimension mode selected, which gives you two different voices that are detuned. Let's just try a basic double track setting by using the slapback mode and no detuning to send a delayed signal to one speaker. Make sure you have your headphones or your stereo setup going. Let's get back to the Abbey setting, but in the double track pro mode, which gives you more control over the modulation. Here I have the depth maxed, and I'll play around with a couple different speeds. Thank you. Well, there you go, the 30MS, pretty much the history of double tracking in one single pedal. And you can find this and more designs from Robert Keeley at rkfx.com. Thanks for watching.